Hey guys, so today is Thursday, June 14th, 2012. So today we're going to cut the grass. Both my grandfather and I. So this is what we're going to be cutting the grass with, the 2001 Husky. So my grandfather's getting it all gassed up. It's got the 22 horsepower Briggs & Stratton Intech V-twin overhead valve. It's a 46 inch deck. As I may have showed y'all in that last video, see, it's three blades on it. It's automatic. And so without further ado, we'll get started. Alright, Cold Star, my grandfather's going to start it up.
Grandfather got to put the chute down. I'm just going to do a little bit of filming on my grandfather until whenever he takes a break, and then I'm going to do some cutting.
Yeah, there's my grandfather just way over there. He's over at the ditch already. Yeah, that thing sure doesn't sound that good. Hear that thing misfiring. There he goes. Now he finally put the chute down. I don't know if he's got it at full throttle or not. Well, I guess what I can do, I'll get my Echo PAS-230. I'm just going to cut some of this. Alright, so there's my Echo PAS-230, so let's start it up. We'll do some trimming. Thank you.
right, so I got all that done over there. My grandfather just did some of this, and I just told him to take a break. And I'm going to just finish up all of this right here. And it looks like he's going to just stay out there and watch me. So, I'm going to do all of this. I'm going to just film all of this. Hopefully this will work. And then I'll end the video with the PB500T. Thank you. to the bar. My grandfather watched me. Alright, let's shut her down. Alright, so cool. So, still got some of this left over here, but the majority of it is actually all done. And my grandfather got the farm all H out with the brush hog. He was doing some mowing out in the pasture while I was cutting all that. And when I was done, I was about to get the camera and film him, and then all of a sudden, he decided to actually take a break, and then decided to do a little bit of mowing with the lawn tractor. Just until now, I was just like, you've done enough, let me finish the rest. Alright, so whenever we're all done, I'll blow off the lawn tractor with my Echo PB500T backpack blower. Alright, so I will blow all this. That was actually awesome, cutting the grass up here. It's always fun cutting the grass with the lawn tractor. So that's the lawn cutting video, me cutting the grass here at my grandparents' farm with my Echo PB500T backpack mower, my 2011 Echo EAS, and the Husky lawn tractor, which is made by MTD. It's a tractor supply brand. It's a 46-inch deck with a Briggs & Stratton 22-horse Intech V-twin motor. So, cool. And I just realized there's even another problem that my grandfather and I have realized. The deck drive belt is shot. So before I go home, I'm gonna help my grandfather replace it. So we'll have to go to town and get a new one. So cool. So it finally gave out just at the right time.
But at least he's got another lawn tractor to have, like in case one breaks down, at least that the other one would still work. The only bad thing with the other one, just because, well, it has a narrow deck and you can't go very far on gas. This one, you can definitely go a long distance with gas in it. You can probably do about, with a full tank of gas in this one will last about doing 3 acres of grass. With the other one, probably about maybe 1 or 1.5 acres. All right, cool. So, hope y'all enjoyed the video. So, thanks for watching.